Wanda's twins are hers. Everything might look fake in the TV, but everything in there is real.
But Wanda manipulates people's perceptions, makes them hallucinate.
Yeah, that's her whole bag. If all the sets and props and wardrobe were solid matter, that would mean she's wielding an insane amount of power.
Far exceeding anything she's displayed in the past.
She could have taken out Thanos on her own if he hadn't initiated a blitz.